for advice. My dad was said, he's like, what's the big deal? My father got an endoscopy and a colonoscopy on the same day. Same day, said they just knocked him out, put him up on a lift like he's in a muffler shop. And then they just ran cameras in him from each end. And I guess they knew they were done when the lenses went. I guess the two doctors waved, and when they clicked, they said, all right, he's finished. He said, yeah, they used two cameras. I said, yeah, you hope they used two cameras. You were unconscious. You don't know what they have a fucking rental unit coming in. You don't know. So I sit down with the doctor, and he said, I need to review your medical history. First, I need to know, do you smoke? And I said, well, I don't smoke cigarettes, but I smoke marijuana every 3 or 4 months. He said, oh, that's okay. That's off the record. I said, oh, well, in that case, it's twice a week. In fact, I burned one in the parking lot before I came in. I'm not 100% sure you're my doctor. Take it. I just smelled coffee, thought there might be donuts.